hurt a little bit, and I knew it wasn't going to probably bleed. That other, that little mark there is something I did because I chewed my tongue. So it's all over. It's fine. But that's his way of telling me I like Steve and I don't like his. Now, when Steve's not around, I pick him up. I go out and have dinner with him at night. And he's not as lovey-dovey with me as he is with Steve, but he tries to feed me and do stuff with me.
Wing wing, can you whistle?
Mouse. Endangered because of overcollecting for the pet trade and habitat loss due to agriculture. The forests are being cut down.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, did you get it?
I did, yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Bow, to start at your body. Okay. And then a nice level perch since he has a bad foot.
Hey.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, he's very friendly.
He likes you the best.
He has, you know, when say people have trust issues or animals have trust issues, he is trusting. Just about 100% trusting. We put him on everybody, including our kids, all the time. And he's always sweet, and he's always trusting. Except for the one little kid on the phone.
Except for the one little kid who really wanted to hug me.
Who loves birds.
Oh.
And I kind of, I don't know, I wasn't able to, he was very,
that's how, that pretty bird. Mm.
Are you taking a video?
Yeah. I hope I am. The red dot comes on in the upper right-hand corner when it's...
Are you going to bounce for the video, Wing Wing?
Wing Wing?
Can you whistle? Say hello, Mr. Peaches. Say hello. Hello.
He wants you.
He said it.
If you come close, then he is going to get off. If you don't want him, if you want to still hold him. I mean, if you come closer to me, he's going to want to come to me.
Wing Wing?
Say Wing Wing. Bounce.
Wing Wing.
Shake. Okay, well, I'm being very quiet.
He wants
for
mom.
No.
You want to wink me?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
It's okay. You're fine. You want to sit here for a minute?
And then just sit there. Yeah.